So YouTube, Mosdefapps here, and today I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot of your screen. First, you hold the top button, then you click the bottom one down, and then a white screen will come appear on your phone. Then you go into your photos, and it will be right there. And that's how you take a screenshot of your phone or your iPod Touch and save it and go straight to your camera roll. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.